My name is Thilo Pfau. I work for the Royal Veterinary College in London, and my mission is to help animals. I've always been interested in pattern recognition, and so with the emergence of computers, well, that's back in the 80s, I guess, that got more and more relevant, and so I decided to start electrical engineering and concentrate on information technology. Luck brought me here, and I could combine my passion for computers and pattern recognition with my passion for animals, and so this is what I'm doing now. I'm putting sensors on horses and other animals, mainly horses, and then we measure how they move. And this is a very relevant thing because a lot of horses have problems when they move, and I help the vets fix them. Things go wrong with the musculoskeletal system of horses, and with our technology we can then be better at diagnosing what is going wrong with the animals. So my advice is concentrate on something that you're really passionate about, and then you will achieve things that you didn't think are possible before. You can apply engineering in a lot of different areas. There's a lot of applications. So do something you're passionate about, you will be good at it, and you will enjoy it.